By number 30 of the Titans.
Man, this man with Gunner, Gerard Nesbitt. What's going on, my brother?
And Rivera, the ball carrier.
That's good. Hey, tell me something, dog. You and your receiver number.
That is another Panther.
Y'all had a connection out there.
First down.
It just starts.
Panthers with the football inside the red zone. First and 10.
I love him. I love him.
Scrimmaging from the Titans' 15-yard line.
But you know, I gotta start giving it to everybody.
Right,
he's still Magado. He's still Magado. I love him. He's great. He's great.
Right. So tell me about some of the other connections that you got.
Flag on the play.
Some of the stuff that we're gonna be seeing.
Number 17 with the reception. Number 42 with the tackle.
You know. Oh, we don't want you to spill all the beans, but give us a little something,
got,
you know what I'm saying?
I got my youngin' Derek.
Once again, if you have rosters for either team, please bring them up to the press box.
They're pretty good, you know, they're explosive. They got to work more, though.
We've got holding call against the Panthers. That's 10 yards from the spot of the foul.
Right. So
it'll remain
Tennessee
first down.
Is what you committed to, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so guess what? You're going to be working very hard to put – because I talked to Coach Davis, you know what I'm saying? And I know Coach Davis personally myself. So I know Coach Davis going to have y'all working, man. So, you know, how was your relationship with Coach Davis?
It's good. We talk every day.
Right. That's good, man. It's good to always keep that, man. Appreciate your time, my brother. Tennessee Martin.
And the quarterback, number one, keeps it himself.